As soon as he woke up, he is installing his bidet because it is his favorite gift and I am his favorite wife.
It's gonna shoot water out. Look at that.
We are gonna go to the movie theater.
No parties while we're gone, okay?
First thing Jay said after it was over, he says, "Dad, it was so funny."
MTM fam, it is the day after Christmas. Brielle really? Says what?
Welcome to the vlog.
Welcome to the vlog, and we are coming in.
Are you really gonna, you're vlogging this?
Oh yeah. Derek is, he didn't waste any time this morning. As soon as he woke up, he is installing his bidet because it is his favorite gift and I am his favorite wife.
And I just dropped.
You dropped that in the toilet?
My screwdriver in the toilet.
Ooh, that's not good.
I just need some time. I just need a minute.
I'm still not sold on the bidet. Once it's on the toilet.
I kind of need to go over there and wash my hands.
Oh, we're blocking the way.
I need to wash
it. Oh, but the sink is also taken over by instruction manuals and a toilet seat and measuring stuff. Good luck with that.
I'll clean it up when I'm done.
This part folds up. There is the toilet seat. You guys know what you do. Somehow you press these buttons and your bum gets a little surprise. I don't know. This is so funny in these pictures. A rear spray, a soft rear.
Let's
run.
Oh my gosh!
This is getting way too into detail. They know this is too much.
Those buttons just gave me a good laugh this morning. All right, so by the end of the day, I'll let you know if I like the bidet or not. Brielle has solo practice today. The kids slept in the room last night. They've been cleaning up their blankets and stuff from their sleepover, and I am in charge of cleaning up Christmas. Well, the kids are helping me too, but this feels like the job that never ends. As much as you love Christmas, it's also nice to feel like, okay, now we have time. We have time to get back in the routine. There's nothing like rushing, you know. I feel like this week between Christmas and New Year's, you can just kind of enjoy. Time kind of slows down this week, it's nice. Anyway, before we go on with today's vlog, be sure to, did I already say this? I don't remember. Hit the subscribe button, hit the notification bell. Join the MTM fam and stick around here for a while because we would love that.
Jay, do you have something to show us?
Yeah, I just went swimming.
Just got out of the hot tub. Oh, he's like, Mom, just get me dressed. I'm so cold.
But look at his toes.
Oh my goodness.
I've never seen more wrinkly feet in my life.
Yeah, those are some wrinkly toes, bud. Does that tickle?
We got my family back over at our house today, and we're gonna play a game. We're gonna play 10-sies. I like this game because everyone can play it, even kids, so it's really fun and it's easy. All you need is dice, and you can get these on Amazon like super cheap. Okay, I'm gonna explain the rules. So all you have to do is roll the dice. So everyone has 10 dice. So when you're going for ones, you roll all of your dice. See, look, guys, you roll them all.
Somebody dropped the
dice.
And
then this one is a one, so I don't have to roll that one. And then I go back and roll these again.
Keep rolling till all of them are ones.
And then you just separate them till all of yours are ones, and then you get that number. We are going to do something now that we have not done in a very, very, very long time. In fact, I don't even remember the last time. It is, can you guess? We are gonna go to the movie theater. Have you guys been to a movie? I didn't even know the movie theaters were open. I didn't even know you could go. We're gonna head to go see the new Croods movie.
Okay, doggies, you stay in your pen. Be good. Bye, puppers. Be good.
No parties while we're gone, okay? Just rest easy.
Okay, we're at the movie theater.
First time in how long?
You can't see it, but you have to trust me.
We're
at the movie theater.
Take our word for it. Here we are.
Okay, you guys ready to see a movie?
Yeah!
Ember and Cozy like don't even know what a movie theater is, basically. They haven't been, and JJ's probably never been to a movie. Did you guys know you can get popcorn at the movies?
No.
You can get popcorn.
Cozy? Really?
Oh, look how excited Ember is.
So I figured out how to make things fun again. Just don't do them for a long time. And then when you do it again, it's like the best day ever.
It's like first.
Best.
All right, should we go in?
Got your mask?
Let's
put our masks on.
see a movie? Do you want to watch a movie?
Yeah.
Is this magical? Look at all the lights. It's so cool in here, huh? Did you like that movie?
Yeah.
Was it so funny?
Yeah.
First thing Jay said after it was over, he says, "Dad, that was so funny."
We are back from the movie. I totally slept through at least half of it, maybe more. I am so tired and it was dark and no one, I didn't have to take care of anyone. So yeah, I took a little nap. And now we're back and the kids are looking at some of their Christmas books that they got. So these are like search and find books.
I can't find her.
If you know, you can't find the fairy in the hammock?
Wait, can you try?
Let's see. Oh, I found one.
No, she's supposed to be smiling.
I don't think it matters what fairy it is.
We have a princess one.
Okay, did you find the submarine? Where's the submarine?
Submarine.
Oh, I already found
it. That's a submarine.
No, the submarine. This is a picture. You have to find that picture. What? There's one of those. Can you find one of those? It's really big. It's not hard to find.
And Brielle's is actually the book. This isn't Brielle's. This is actually Jensen's, but it's a really cool book. So I wanted to show you guys.
So look, you read the page and then it says words or whatever. But look, this is the cool part. You put a flashlight behind the page and you see a secret picture.
So it says, what is the T-Rex looking at? And it's looking at,
whatever kind of triceratops, whatever kind of animal that is. I think those are kind of fun and keeping them entertained and not watching TV, which I love, right? Anything to keep the kids off TV is my favorite thing. Except if it's messy, then it's not my favorite thing. What's wrong, JJ?
Did you eat some of his bread? Cosette, did you steal from a baby? You little stinker.
The bidet is on the toilet. Remember all the really buttons that make Derek feel uncomfortable?
I don't think you don't want it to shoot water.
Let's just try it out. We gotta show him.
I don't think it will. Yeah, because you have to be.
Okay, you put a hand.
No, it will shoot water at you.
I know, but I wanna see what it looks like. I will not use this bidet until I understand what's happening. You just wanna shoot something at yourself without knowing what it is?
Some things are better not known.
No, I need to see how this works.
All right.
The toilet seat is warm.
Oh yeah, it's heated. That's for you. That's for you, feel it. Look, it's warm.
It is warm. I will never complain about that.
Okay, step two.
Okay, should we do soft rear, front, rear?
We'll just go for rear.
Oh my gosh. Oh boy. This is not a good idea. I don't like this. it's gonna shoot water out. Look at that. Dude!
Oh my gosh!
Yep, and it's really warm.
That looks like it would...
No, it's really warm.
This looks violating. That is coming out at a very powerful speed.
You have to... Well, that's because that's the... You have to push soft.
You have to push stop.
No, push soft. Push soft.
Oh, okay.
Soft. I didn't say stop.
Oh, okay. Now we're going to try the soft rear. Yeah.
All right.
Soft rear. On. Okay, here's the soft rear spray. This one won't be as...
Water fight. It's getting on me. it's not as powerful of a jet stream. Right? Okay, this is... Okay, now stop. The beauty is you dry off. Yeah,
push. Okay, but here's the thing that's really grossing me out. You touch all of these buttons while you're going to the bathroom.
Well, after you're done.
No, you just went number two and then you had to push rear.
Yeah, but you're done. It's not while, it's when you're done. You haven't touched anything. Your hands are clean.
We need to have Clorox wipes available.
Hold on.
Okay, let's try dryer now.
Yeah. Oh, feel that warm air. Are you kidding me?
It's just
blowing air right there.
This part right there is blowing the warm air.
Even though he said that wasn't toilet water, it still makes me feel like I need to wash my hands. All right, we have a bidet. We are no longer cavemen. We don't wipe our...
No, just move on.
This has been a very interesting conversation, but I felt like you guys needed to know what that was all about.
We invite them into our home, and now we've invited them into our bathroom, officially.
Ooh, must be real.
We're close. This is family. We are sitting down enjoying a piece of pumpkin bread, huh?
Yep.
Jay, is that yummy? Jay,
more
say it's, no, hold on. It's falling apart, do you want more? Okay, bite that part, bite that piece, bite that piece. Bite that. He was trying to bite the whole thing.
Cozy ate his bread and he told her, you broke my heart.
Nuh-uh. Yeah. Cozy ate his bread and Emmy, or Jay's? Yeah. You already said it? Okay. This is actually one of those moments where, during open enrollment when I was really busy at work, things as simple as this, just sitting down, spending a little bit of time with my kids. These are the simple moments in life that matter the most. Those tiny little hands, tiny little cheeks, tiny little ears, cute little hair, all the little things that they do. These are the moments that actually matter more than the fun that we have in the new, which it is gonna be fun. A lot of memories downstairs in that new room. You know, all the big events, trips, things like that. It's just all about spending as much time as we can with our kids, with whatever little time we actually have, because it passes so fast. Now, it's time to get them into bed. Who's ready for bed?
Me, me.
Are you ready for bed?
Because I'm so tired.
Are you ready for bed? Yeah. Are you ready for bed?
I mean, well, actually, I just took a nap.
So you're good for a couple hours. Are you ready for bed? Yep, it's time for bed. Kids are in bed, and they're actually all finally asleep. So now we get to do what we do, which is upload footage, edit, work, and work on something that's fun coming up. Do we tell them
what we're working on?
It's a secret.
It's a surprise.
It's a secret. It's a surprise.
It's a surprise, but I'm working on, well, we're gonna be doing a really fun project and I'm working on some of the stuff for it right now.
They can't know anything about it? Like a teaser?
A teaser.
Like a preview of some sort? What's the time frame?
It's gonna be in like the next 3 weeks, so they'll know soon, but I don't wanna reveal any details yet. It's gonna be fun.
That's the only teaser. No details, but it's gonna be fun. I guess that's it. That's the show. That's a wrap for today.
That's a wrap.
Thank you everybody for watching. We love you guys. We're thankful for you. Be sure to like and subscribe if you've made it this far and you haven't already liked and subscribed. Mm-hmm. How does Emmy say it? Hit that. What are all the things she says?
Give us a big thumbs up.
Hit the notification
bell. Hit the notification bell.
Like and subscribe. I don't know. All the things. All right, we are going to bed. Thanks, everybody. Come back tomorrow and we'll see you then. Good night.